I imagine that my body would feel this way.